Dream, not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Tenno, Operator, you're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link. Focus. focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link. It needs more power.
Shadow, protect me.
One more time.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
I remember everyone was laughing outside an airlock. This kid had a boy by the throat. I didn't think it was funny at all.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't going to let them divide us after what we'd been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She confronted them, Even when she knew what it would cost her, blinded and sick by her work with us, yet in her heart, stronger than all of us.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
Maybe we felt it. Maybe it didn't matter. We had life. We embraced it. I wanted to punish those who abused their power, and now I had a way.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a crystal, refracting the moonlight. The way of Zenrik. We believed the path to victory was to dominate the enemy. That strength of spirit could overcome any resistance.
Zenrik will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.